Okay, why you need to wash your fruits and vegetables? So this year, I washed it with hydrogen peroxide, water, and as you can tell, the water is pretty nasty. So here's a comparison of the water that is from in here. This is after cleaning. This is the second video, the first one was too long. This is after cleaning the fruits. This is filtered water. After cleaning the fruits. Después de limpiar las frutas. Antes de limpiar las frutas. Y esto es lo que queda. Esto se lavó con hidrógeno. 30%. Para que vean cómo cambia. Esto ya agua sucia, laven sus frutas.